right along the hips. And Speights got his balance in the air and had all the focus because the shot wasn't challenged up high. You'll see two hands go to him. And he turns and starts to go up.
He has Michael Carter-Williams on him. Puts it right inside. And Mo Speights. Small pause came to bother David Lee, and Speights smartly went right to the offensive glass. Speights off the Klay Thompson delivery.
Well, he has another chance here for a three-point play.
Mo Speights. Thaddeus Young.
He's having a heck of a game here, isn't he?
Well, you think he played against these guys? He knows these Sixers.
Speights has the last word right now.
And his perfect night continues. Speights. How is he? 17.
That's a season high. But Speights has 17.
In 10 minutes.
He had to score more than 13 points since December the 13th against Houston when he had his season high 16. He's got 17 now.
Mo Speights, the highest point total for a Warrior reserve this year.
Everything's going right. He get out of control. And as I said before in the first half, he makes himself available tonight. He's just not standing and watching.
Brown wants Speights to shoot every time. 27 on 10 of 11 shooting and one off his career high. Mo Speights. Of 12 shooting. Speights with 32. Have a night. 32-8, 12 of 15 shooting. And the Warrior fans had a lot of fun with it. And he responded with just a tremendous evening against the team that drafted him originally.